name is Annie. Thanks for checking out our Softball Anywhere series. I'm here today to work on a drill called Lead Arm Jenny. Mainly it focuses on our bottom hand or lead arm towards the pitcher. Some keys to this is making sure you have a smaller bat and or choking up on your bat at home so that you have a little bit more control over your barrel. The focus here is really staying inside of the ball. So a little pro tip, if you see the kind of train tracks or laces on the ball, let's make sure we're setting up with this focus here so that we can stay inside of the ball, really driving through. The reason we do this drill is to make sure we're getting our unlocking sequence in order, meaning our shoulder, elbow, then wrist to the ball. This is going to help us create a good bat lag situation, so as we're reaching towards the pitcher, our barrel is staying inside, our hands staying close to our back shoulder. In this position, we're also creating our whip, which means with this barrel inside, we can really throw our wrist or unlock that wrist and explode through towards extension. So now that we've broken it down, I just want to show you a few times so that you can get an idea of what it looks like at home. Setting up in your normal stance, nice and relaxed, we're going to go through all of our load, toe touch, heel plant, and stopping at extension. So as we load, throw, and hold, pointing our barrel towards the pitcher, palm down. Again, my back leg is engaged. And I just want to hold this position because we don't want to create bad habits of rolling over or pulling off. So we want to make sure that barrel is pointing right back at our pitcher in a good balanced position. If you're not really sure what to do with your top hand, maybe just wrap it around or grab your shirt. That's a really good place for it. But that's what it looks like. If you have somebody at home that can front toss to you and do this drill, that's a great option as well. Or if you don't have a small bat or you don't have a tee at home, you can also just practice your unlocking sequence on your own, which is just that shoulder, leaning with the elbow, of course, but then unlocking the elbow, throwing the wrist to extension. Hopefully this is just a good little drill you can do for a few minutes at home. Check it out.